Once again, thank you for joining us on board our flight to London Heathrow. Our final time is meant to hold 6 hours and 37 minutes at an altitude of 34,000 feet. As we do pushback from the gate, we'll be showing you a brief and important message about our 787 aircraft. Your attention at that time.
Go over there, man. Let's get back to the room. safety is so important to us. So let's go over some in-flight instructions so that we can get you safely on your way. To buckle your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, lift the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with a shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you tear it clean. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. Then, fasten your shoulder belt by attaching it to the buckle until you tear it clean. To open, simply press on the button. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Now, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away. Carry-ons are placed all the way under the seat in front of you, and your tray table is stowed. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including e-cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with line and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card in your seat pocket, which explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This aircraft is designed with escape path lighting on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all carry-ons behind and follow the lights quickly and safely to the nearest exit. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, slides may be used as life rafts. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. If the cabin loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull down on the mask with a red streamer to extend the tubing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, and slip the band over your head. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. Remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. The safety card shows how to use it.
It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to the safety card or feel free to ask any of the cabin crew as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your journey more enjoyable.
I miss the old girl. First things first, let's buckle
American
those belts.
Airlines, you are why we fly.
takeoff.